Our Heavenly Father, God of mercies, we confess our need of you now in this Saturday. Despite all of the hope that we have in you, there is something in us that will feel a little less without Bob or any other lost loved ones that we may be thinking about today. We ask for your Spirit, known as the Great Comforter, to come to be saddened and heavy hearts. And I would plead with you, Jesus, to be present with us, sustain us, and guide us in these coming days. And now may we learn to love you more and to serve you as sons and daughters, for you are our true Father who is in heaven. And that one day we may obtain the glory of your name. And now may God, who puts all things together and makes all things whole, who made a lasting mark through the sacrifice of Jesus, the sacrifice of blood that sealed the eternal covenant, who led Jesus, our great shepherd, up and alive from the dead, now may he put you together, provide you with everything you need to be. May he make us in what gives him most pleasure by means of the sacrifice of Jesus Christ. And may all glory be to Jesus forever and ever.